Welcome to Professor's Garage. Do not ignore your battery when it struggles. I learned this lesson the hard way. Found myself in the parking lot, eager to head home, only to discover my car would not start. A weak battery had betrayed me. But thankfully, a good Samaritan came to my rescue. So, let's talk about how to jumpstart a car. Connect a dead battery to an external power source, such as another vehicle's battery or a portable jump starter. Now how about this? Connect negative to negative and positive to positive? Oh no! This can be dangerous because of the risk of sparks and flammable gas from the battery. Do it the right way. Connect positive to positive. And then negative from the good external source to a grounded metal on your vehicle. With the cable securely connected, start the car with the booster battery first. Now you can start the car with the dead battery. Once the engine roars to life, it's essential to let it run for some time to recharge the battery. Disconnect the negative cable first, and then the positive cable. It's crucial to test your battery after a jump start. I perform a series of tests to assess its condition. The battery test reveals a low charge, and the cranking test indicated weak performance. Thankfully, the charging test showed that the charging system was functioning correctly. Now I know it's not a charging or alternator issue. The battery itself needs replacement. After all, it has served us well for 4 years. Let's replace it. Carefully remove the battery connections, ensuring to disconnect the negative terminal first. And then remove the J-hooks, securing the battery in place. Now put in the new battery, ready to power the car. Securely position it in place and reattach the J-hooks to hold it. Before reconnecting the terminals, it's wise to apply a thin layer of grease to the battery terminals and connectors. This will help prevent corrosion and ensure optimal electrical contact. Now reconnect the battery terminals. Remember, we start with the positive terminal, followed by the negative terminal. Give the battery a test. Looks like it has a good charge. to crank the engine. So my friends, remember not to ignore your struggling battery, like me. Take action, test it, and if necessary, replace it. With proper care, your vehicle will thank you with smooth starts and worry-free journeys. I hope this video is helpful and informative. If a professor can do it, you can do it. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. 平安。